on the war path, down to spread terror through the city and leave a trail of blood baths. And to those that know, he's not a phony, but tonight he'll get his vengeance on the fool who killed this homie. Don't give a fuck and take your smooth on out, cause the hood's where it's good, it's what it's about. Yeah, don't wanna squab or throw down or even kick him, just pull a fucking trigger, cause to him you're just a victim. In the car, ashtray sits a dub. Hit a couple of corners and pulls up at the bud. Spot where it's hot, yeah boy, he knows it. But before he does the killing, he's got to get loaded. Throws up the set, then he bones out quick. Then he spits at a bitch just for riding his dick. Now he's to the curb and yeah, he's got the feeling. He tells his homie Jig, let's get ready for the killing. Little did he know, Miss Daisy's in the kitchen, standing cooking chicken. Nah, started clicking. Ran up through the back of the house like relay racers, just like a train robbery, bandanas on their faces. Here's this fucking little voice in his brain, and it's saying, don't kill, we're all in the same gang. He tells it back, that ain't the gang I'm in, cause the gang I'm in is like in at the wind. So he killed off the sucker right there, it didn't stop. Ran through the rooms and went pop, pop, pop. The explanation for this, he must was crazy. I guess that's why he had to drive by Miss Daisy.
And now, the drive by.
Drive a 190E, ain't got no time for a caddy. He got snaps because he jacked the nigga, but he fucked up smooth and didn't pull the trigger. Now there's a contract for your head on a platter. If it's somebody with you, they'll kill him too, it don't matter. Now you're laying low at your girlfriend's crib, and you're thinking of the shiesty shit that you did. Now you got balls and you pull another jack, another and another, your pockets on fat. Don't give a fuck if he spends time in jail, just load up the 9 with the hollow point shells. So now he's on a mission to kill or be killed. So somebody's got to do it and the shoes look to be filled. So now it's 12 o'clock and it's time for a jack, not even thinking it was time for payback. And yeah, you spot a fool who would get the rack pack, rolling close behind while you blaze a 20 sack. He stops at a light on a Alondra and Central. Jump the fuck out, put the gun to the window, it's kinda simple. But you know how I deal with the fuck was in store. It was the same punk who you tried to jack before. And he won't give up shit, point blank hesitation. In a Simmons Daisy at the mobile gas station. His 9 went click, your 9 went clack. Miss Daisy tried to run but got a shell in her back. The explanation for this, he must was crazy. I guess that's why he had the drive-by, Miss Daisy.
And now, the drive-by.